Welcome to Tekzilla Bytes, feeding your tech hunger fast. I'm Michael Han. So one of my favorite announcements from Google I/O a few weeks ago was the mention of Android screen mirroring for Chromecast. This is a feature that many argue should have come with the launch of the Chromecast, but in any case, it's here now. Google announced on their Chrome blog that the 1.7 update for the Chromecast app enables the mirroring. Once you've got the updated version, it couldn't be easier to set up. Make sure you're on the same Wi-Fi network as your Chromecast and choose Cast Screen from the app. Choose your Chromecast and boom, that's your screen. This is very similar to the way AirPlay mirroring works on the iPhone and Apple TV, but 100% what you see on your screen is what you get on the TV, menu bars included. Turn your phone sideways and you'll flip to full screen, and you can control the volume with your normal volume rocker buttons. Every application that I tried out on my phone worked fine. Wanna see your Snapchats on the big screen? Done. And the camera works as well. And I love how easy it was to throw up a picture from my gallery to the TV. And you can also display videos. And yes, the audio sense as well. In my test, AV Sync was pretty spot on, but I did experience the occasional stuttering. There's some definite lag as well, maybe a quarter of a second, so you're not gonna be playing any games that require fast responses. But by far my favorite use I found during testing was sending audio to the TV. Something seems a little strange about that, but I could listen to my favorite podcast without needing a Chromecast compatible app. And the audio keeps sending even when the screen is off. Very cool. Which reminds me, our sponsor Audible has apps for all sorts of devices. You can get a free audiobook of your choice by signing up at audiblepodcast.com/Tekzilla. All right, so that was all the good, but what about the bad? So as expected, there was a battery drop, but not as huge as I would have thought. It was more from my screen being on during the mirroring than the mirroring itself. And there were some bugs for sure. The biggest one that I ran into was that when I was sending video, it would stutter and then stop and then the Chromecast would disconnect, but my phone still thought I was connected, so it would have to do a full reboot to get it to work again. And I also ran into where mirroring was still working fine, but then my internet connection would just drop out, so using apps became a little more difficult. But hey, I'm using a Nexus 4, so your results may vary. And Chromecast mirroring is literally a day old and beta, so I'll give it a little slack. Keep in mind that Chromecast mirroring isn't enabled for every phone at this point, but it's supposed to be rolling out to more phones, so check the list, see if your device is supported. And hey, wanna draw on your friend's lock screens? Check out the video that Shannon did on Lock Lock. But this is for professional uses only. No drawing of genitalia allowed. All right, I'm Michael Han, see you later.